Thanks for staying with Eyewitness News 5 for our extended coverage today. I'm Anita Blanton.
And I'm Matt Garcia. Let's show you what it's like outside. Let's get over to KOCO's Naveen Dhaliwal, who's there at Lake Hefner Parkway and Hefner Road. And we see that car that slid off the road there, Naveen.
Yeah, Matt, actually, we're at the off-ramp of Lake Hefner Parkway northbound. This car that you're looking at somehow crashed into the power box, leaving both traffic lights on Hefner Road without power. Now, the driver is in the back of the police cruiser, likely going to get a ticket for this. She was not injured, we're told, by officers. Police are working to get these lights back up and running. The good news here is that despite the power being out, the traffic has been smooth. Now, police did ask us to stay in, ask us to stay inside our vehicle because they weren't too sure if the power was underground, just as a safety issue. But the fire crews did come out and they checked it out, and so far everything else seems to be pretty smooth out here. Back to you guys.
Okay, and we want to get the very latest on our weather conditions now with First Alert meteorologist Damon Lane.
All right, Damon, get us up to date for the rest of the day.
Well, it looks like the accumulating snowfall, we are now done with that, but still treat the roads this morning as if they are icy, although we have been noticing that temperatures have been at least trying to slowly get above freezing, which means that they are improving. The conditions are we have rain, not snow, a little bit of light rain in Cleveland County, places like Moore and Norman. We're getting that. Roads are still slick and hazardous, but I expect that throughout the morning, we will see those roadways begin to improve. It's going to be a slow warm up to get above freezing. Right now, 32 in Oklahoma City. Within the metro, though, there are many areas that are now in the mid 30s. So we are going to watch the melting continue throughout the morning. And I expect that, again, as we approach the lunchtime hour, the roads are going to improve. And by this afternoon, 40 degrees for a high temperature. So your PM commute looking much nicer than your morning commute. And then we have a shot of rain, not snow, as we head into Wednesday and temperatures near 60 degrees. Now back to Good Morning America.